Next, Hunter and McCall head.
Part of the surprise. Come on in.
No, Joe, I better not. That's
why. What do you mean, better not? Where's Wilma?
Well, she couldn't make it.
That's awful. Why?
Oh, something came up, Joe.
Well, then it'll just have to be the three of us. David will be here any minute.
Yeah, David. Listen, Joe.
Wait, honey, will you come in, Stu? I feel kind of funny talking to my best friend standing in the hall.
Yeah, well, Joe, honey, you don't understand. You see, I can't. Hey, you really decorated the place.
Yeah, I did, didn't I?
Just for a dinner?
Well, this isn't exactly just an ordinary dinner. I have kind of a lot to celebrate.
Oh? Like what?
You?
Me. What I do.
You became my best friend 35 years ago.
No.
Yep.
35 years.
Look.
Oh, Angel.
You like it?
Like it. It's beautiful. Wow. Hey. Excuse me. Is this the album you gave me last Christmas?
Yeah, I kind of borrowed it back to put some more pictures in. Some old ones, some new ones.
New ones?
Well, I want it all brought up to date. So what do you say? You up for an all-nighter?
Just the two of us.
Well, and David, maybe I ought to call him.
No, Joe, don't.
What is it? There's something you're not telling me, isn't there?
Why?
Because you're fumping. You always fump when there's something. What is it?
Oh, it's Wilma, Joe. She left me. She left me for someone else.
She left you? For who?
David.
Search for Tomorrow is brought to you by Bold 3, a tough detergent with a full-strength fabric softener built right in. Bold 3 in powder and liquid.
Great story.
You're really well-informed.
Thanks.
About everything but detergent.
This is clean.
Touch it. Did your detergent get it soft?
No.
Or control static?
No.
You need the Bold touch. Bold has a cupful of detergent and a capful of fabric softener combined in each wash.
Bold 3 really cleans.
But my regular detergent can't touch Bold's softness. Even static's under control.
For clothes that feel as good as they look, get the Bold touch.
lots more dishes to do and your suds fizzled out again. Think your bargain brand is really a bargain? Think again. One squeeze of an average bargain brand can clean only this many dishes. The same amount of Ivory liquid cleans this many, and this many more, about twice as many. Ivory suds last longer than the bargain brands, so they clean about twice as many dishes. And that's the simple truth.
Now there's something new about Ivory, a new everyday low price. The same great Ivory is an even better value.
Babies, take your mark.
One of these diapers keeps babies so dry.
Get set.
It'll take on any thick diaper.
Go.
It's drier than all of them. Ultra Pampers. Even when it's wet, it's dry. Because Ultra Pampers' thin lockaway core locks wetness away from baby. You can pour on wetness, but you can't squeeze it out. The winner over all thick diapers is Ultra Pampers. Even when they're wet, they're dry. The driest.
Wilma and Dave?
Sorry.
I don't understand it. Did you talk to them?
No, I didn't have to, Joe.
When did this happen? Today?
Yeah. Everything was going so well. But just this afternoon, Wilma and I took a trip to Japan.
Round the world lunch.
Yeah. I never knew a walk could be so wonderful. It was so wonderful, I finally worked up the nerve to propose.
Marriage?
Yeah, marriage. But before I could pop the question, TR called, said she needed a ride to the airport. She's visiting her father in Switzerland.
What happened with Wilma?
Well, all the way back to the apartment, I kept planning and planning. I had the whole proposal all planned out. Even had this in my pocket.
Oh, stupid.
Yeah. I was going to do the whole number, Joe, the minute I walked through the door. Well, I walked through the door, all right, and they were kissing.
Wilma and Dave?
Uh-huh. Yeah, she told me a few days ago that they used to date, but she said it was long before she ever met me. And she said it wasn't serious, but Joe, you should have seen them. I mean, she lied to me, honey.
I can't believe she... I can't believe David.
He means a lot to you, doesn't he?
Well, sure. Yeah. Yeah, he did.
Well, that's why I didn't want to stay tonight, honey. I didn't want to be the one to have to tell you.
Well, if not you, then who?
Well, look, if you want to be alone, I understand.
Alone?
I can leave right now.
Well, don't you dare leave. You stay right here, you hear me? And we're going to have a very good time. Sit down. It's been you and me for 35 years. It's going to be you and me from now on.
Oh, honey. We've been through a lot together, haven't we?
You know, you'll always have me.
Well, you'll always have me, too, so there.
Now, if you two are looking for Arthur, he's not home yet.
No, Joe. We came to tell you about Arthur.
Oh, for heaven's sakes, don't tell me that silly station wagon's gone haywire again.
No, Joe. It's Arthur.
What about him?
Well, you see, Joe, I was talking to Fred at my office, and, you see, the state police called. They had tried to reach you, but there was no answer.
State police? What about?
Well, They found Arthur in his car off the road. It was about a mile from the well.
An accident, Stu?
No, honey. They think it was a heart attack.
What are you saying? Fred, what's he saying?
Joe. Honey, Arthur's dead.
Time just hasn't come, old friend. So you just gotta live. With faith and courage.
Sure. I know. But this thing is kind of knocked me for a loop, Joe.
Have some faith, all right. I just don't know about... I mean, I'm not too sure about the courage.
Oh. Well, I am sure.
Joe, if that's the way you really feel, why don't you come in on it with me?
You serious?
Of course I am, honey. You and me, we'd be a natural. Huh? What do you say? Partner?
Okay. Partner? Hey.
What?
We're partners. Yeah. Now, would you just tell me, what have we gotten ourselves into?
Sorry I wasn't here for you, Joe.
Well, you're here now. Oh, boy, I've never been so glad to see anybody in my life. What in the world would I have done without you?
Secret introduces a fresh new feeling.
Fresh.
A fresh new scent.
Powder fresh.
With all of Secret's pH balance protection to help keep you dry and fresh.
Fresh.
New powder fresh scent. A fresh new feeling from Secret.
Duncan Hines presents The Cakes of Summer, when the fruit is ripe and it's time to enjoy cakes with a taste as moist and delicious as freshly picked fruit. No other leading brand can match our moister taste. Summer fruit cakes from Duncan Hines. But remember, like summer, they're gone before you know it. Now's the time to try Duncan Hines Lemon Cake Mix and create this refreshing summer delight. A summer layer tart, cool and delicious with fresh summer fruit. Look for Duncan Hines recipes now in women's magazines.
Ah, Taster's Choice, the image of gourmet store coffee. Only Taster's Choice uses this superior blend of the very same coffee beans found in gourmet stores, Arabica beans, the world's costliest and most flavorful. Gourmet store coffee and Taster's Choice, a remarkable resemblance. Enjoy the richness, aroma, and flavor. Regular or naturally decaffeinated, the choice for taste is Taster's Choice.
You'll eat out.
I'll cook.
Don't cook.
I'll cook.
New improved Pine Sol presents the ultimate cleaning torture test.
You cooked. You're clean.
New improved Pine Sol cleaner.
Cleans, disinfects, and deodorizes. And so improved, it cuts through greasy dirt even better.
I cleaned.
You really cleaned.
New improved Pine Sol. Among leading cleaners, number one on greasy dirt.
Come on, we got a lot of food. Let's not let it go to waste.
You know, I thought when I met Wilma, I fell in love. I thought it was the real thing, Joe. I thought after all these years, I'd be able to tell.
Listen, Wilma, thanks to her, I've learned that there's more to living than just day-to-day routines.
Day-to-day routines? We got through a flood. We have great jobs, wonderful apartments. You know, we're not exactly in a rut.
Well, all I can say is, thanks to Wilma, I'm beginning to have a little fun again. She's put some pizzazz in my life, Joe. It's almost like being in love.
So, this is, where all the kids come up here?
Yeah, the mature kids. They come up, bring their radios, they dance. Maybe I should have brought my radio.
Who needs a radio? Come here. got a crush on you, sweetie pie. All the day and night time, hear me cry.
Feeling love is what makes it real.
You too, huh?
You bet. And I wouldn't have it any other way.
Martin has given me more romance than any young girl could ever dream of.
I know you must have a million questions about me, and I'll answer them all just as directly as I can. But if you know me as I am, and can still accept me, then I'll only be happy with you as my wife.
Oh, Martin.
I know the words are old, but they're still very clear and very important. Joanne, will you marry me?
Arthur!
Huh? What were you going to say?
That's all.
I want you to know that... I understand a little bit of what you feel. And that I love you. I love only you. I want you back, Joe. I need you. Hey, you know, something smells real good.
Oh, well.
And familiar, too. What is that?
I wondered when you were going to notice that. Turn to the last page in that album. Found that picture yesterday. And?
Pot roast.
Marge's Sioux City pot roast. The recipe was on the back of the picture.
Marge.
I tell you, it's the craziest, silliest thing that ever could happen.
What is? Marge, either it's good news or it's bad news.
That's right, and I can't quite decide which.
Well, then, for heaven's sakes, tell me and I'll decide.
All right, you do that. Because you're looking at a grandmother who... I'm pregnant. I'm going to have a baby.
A baby? I mean, I'm completely unprepared. I mean, you can't blame me for being surprised.
I'm not blaming you for anything, except the way you resent me for what happened.
Resent you?
Resent me.
Honey, how can I resent you? I mean, after all, I'm in this too, you know.
Love is not like in the movies, is it, Joe?
Not what is happening to you. And you always want more.
Is he gonna eat you too?
Sure. It's gotta be Jip for my guy. Or girl.
The difference is just being naughty.
All teaching to make the Jif. All gone.
It's the naughty one for your special one with a taste for peanutty.
I remember choosing the peanut butter for his first taste. I tried all the big brands and Jif had more fresh roasted peanut taste.
Peanutty difference in
Jif. Why have to share if he's a girl?
Shh. I thought you were camping out at the Malone's.
Yeah, you got a blanket?
Miss Malone didn't give you one.
Well, her blankets don't have that nice smell.
Only Downy rinses in that pure, clean April Fresh smell while it gets you washed deep down soft.
That's more like it. And it's soft.
Sure, Downy.
You take this one. I don't blame you.
The soft April freshness of Downy.
Arm & Hammer did it. Put the power of baking soda in new Arm & Hammer deodorizer spray.
It freshens in a way ordinary sprays can't. Doesn't just cover up, destroys odors with the power of baking soda and a fresh, clean scent. Each spray releases deodorizing power crystals that actually absorb, destroy even tough household odors. Safe around food.
What a fresh, clean scent.
New Arm & Hammer deodorizer spray. destroys odors, doesn't just cover them up.
First, there was the French Connection.
What are you looking at?
Now the cop that cracked it wide open is back.
Don't even think about it.
The world premiere of Popeye Doyle, Sunday.
Our kids are going through the same growing pains we did, Joe. Only they're not little kids anymore.
I liked it better when they were little. They could solve their problems so easily.
Way past your bedtime now. You go to sleep and dream about the wonderful present Daddy's going to bring you. And when you wake up in the morning, it'll be a surprise.
Sing me a song first, Mr.
Now, Patty.
Oh, come on. Sing me a song about the present Daddy's going to bring you.
One song, young lady. If you promise not to give me any more arguments.
I promise.
Hush, little baby, don't say a word. Papa's gonna buy you a mockingbird.
Irene, what did you do with Patty? What did you do with my daughter? Irene, where is Patty? Tell me, where is Patty? Irene, what did you do with her? Irene, where is she?
Patty. 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 Patty.
She's not Patty. Here, Irene. She's not here.
Joanne. Where is Patty, Irene? So you finally caught up with us, did you?
Please, Irene, where's Patty?
A lot of good it'll do you. A lot of good it'll do anybody.
Well, it's almost time, isn't it?
Yeah, just about.
Just try to remember just how this house looks so that I can imagine it whenever I want to.
Well, now, honey, you're not apt to forget. But if you do remember, you're coming home for Thanksgiving.
Daddy, if I really wanted to, could I come home before then?
Of course, darling, anytime you want.
I love you both so much.
Bye, Patty. Bye, darling. I can still see her.
Joe. It's going to be good for her. Keep thinking that. It'll make it easier.
I'm just going to miss her, Arthur. I'm going to miss her so much.
So will I.
Well, it's just you and me now. Before we know it, she'll be grown and married and gone, and then we'll really be alone.
It's Patty! It's Patty! I thought you were gonna hit me.
I nearly did. I thought... Patty!
I wish I could help Patty now.
Don't, honey. She's just like her mom. She's strong. She's gonna be okay.
Table for two, please.
Yes, you'd prefer something in our smoking area, Philippe.
Fine.
How'd you know she smoked?
Teeth, Orlando. Tobacco stains give smokers away.
Not when you brush every day with Topol. Topol Smoker's Tooth Polish with fluoride safely removes newly deposited tobacco particles and helps clean away built-up stains.
Table for two, please.
I have a charming table in our non-smoking area.
No, we smoke.
But your teeth, so clean, and he smokes.
Topol, the only toothpaste a smoker needs.
I've been living with Cleo so long. I swear she talks to me. Listen, she's telling me she's hungry for a Calcan. I don't blame her. Calcan's always been terrific. And now it's more nutritious than ever. They've added real whole egg, and Cleo just loves it. And I love what that high-quality meat with all the vitamins and minerals does for her. Cleo agrees.
New Calcan cat food. So rich in nutrition, it's like getting a multivitamin in every can. Try these three new varieties.
Stu Bergman, I love you.
I love you, too. You're quite a lady.
Thank you.
What do you say, another 35 years?
You bet. Starting right now.
And I never thought I'd be this way. And as far as I'm concerned, I'm glad I got the chance to say that I do believe I love you. Keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me. For sure.
I think that television